Third place car, Gio Ruggiero, just drove by him. He was up a little bit high on the racetrack, maybe a little bit higher than anybody he had gone before, and he just lost control, made some slight contact with a safer barrier. There's Gio going by, and you see him up in the third lane. We haven't seen many cars do that at all, but he has pulled that car behind the wall.